Education is fundamental to the evolution of progress. The problem is that education today is fundamentally broken, especially for kids with special needs. Learning and attention issues are far more common than most people think. 1 in 5 children in the US have learning and attention issues such as ADHD, mild autism, and dyslexia. And every year, over 14 million kids with special needs suffer helplessly through their education, and that's just in the United States. So if we say that we believe in equal opportunity, and we want our students to have the freedom to succeed, then every student should be on an even playing field and able to access the resources that they need. And right now, caregivers are left as the sole advocates for their children, and they're left to educate themselves however they can, and that simply isn't enough. The National Center for Learning Disabilities concluded that 66% of parents of children with special needs struggle to help their child. 99% of general education teachers are not taught how to help kids with different needs. So teachers are not only hesitant to implement individualized instruction, but they don't even know how. And 75% of these caregivers believe that they could do more and want to help their kids succeed. They just don't have access to the right tools. So 16.8 million of them waste time, money, and worry every year. My name is Adrian Harrison, and I'm the founder and CEO of SmartCourse.io, an education technology and digital healthcare startup focused on revolutionizing the education system for kids with special needs. Growing up, I was a marginalized student who got sent to the dean's office daily, and I watched countless friends with different needs suffer helplessly through their education. So without the right guidance, I know how brutal it can be. So at SmartCourse, we believe that everyone should have access to an education that allows them to lead successful lives and help the people they care about. Right now is a crucial time for children with special needs, because the current pandemic has forced millions of kids to resort to online education, and parents are not prepared to take on the responsibilities necessary. However, this also means that we all have the unique opportunity to help these families through this challenging time. But we can't do it alone, and we need your help. We can make the world-leading healthcare providers and educators for special needs accessible to anyone with an internet connection. And that's exactly what we're going to do with the ADHD Middle School Summit. We've got over 40 hand-picked, world-renowned, field-leading ADHD experts who will be collectively sharing over 50 hours of evidence-based strategies specifically for caregivers to help their children with ADHD thrive through the middle school years. We've already worked with these world-class experts to host an online summit, teach online courses, and coach other caregivers and educators. Some of the most renowned names include Dr. Edward Ned Hollowell, a world-renowned speaker and New York Times best-selling author of over 20 books on ADHD, Dr. Peg Dawson, a prolific best-selling author and leading authority in the field of ADHD and executive functions, Dr. Ross Green, a legendary psychologist, New York Times best-selling author and originator of the CPS model, which has been shared to hundreds of millions of people, Dr. William Dodson, a world-leading psychiatrist, researcher, and speaker for ADHD, Dr. George McCloskey, the professor and director of school psychology research at the Philadelphia College of Osteopathic Medicine, who also holds diplomate status with the American Academy of Pediatric Neuropsychology, and Melissa Orlov, the founder of ADHDmarriage.com, an award-winning author and the go-to thought leader on how ADHD affects relationships. And that's just to name a few. So with your help, we can continue recruiting the best of the best, grow our core team, and create super accessible summits just like this one, as well as the engaging online courses, coaching programs, and the collaborative platform that we've built to help all the caregivers of a child with special needs so that they can interact, see the child's progress, and iterate accordingly. Now, we're not just asking, we're ready to give back and give back in a meaningful way. In exchange for your help, we will be offering tiers of rewards that will get you access to our expert curated list of ADHD resources, join our expert moderated support group, or for donations of $67 and up, you can fund lifetime access to the Summit Masterclasses, plus bonus materials from all of our speakers to families who wouldn't be able to afford it themselves. And we will keep you in the loop about the impact of your contribution by CCing you on all the emails that we send to those families that we've chosen to gift the All Access Pass to, thanks to you. And even if you aren't able to donate $67 or more, anything you give will help us continue to share our expert-led resources and change the lives of the people who need it most. For example, SmartCourse constantly develops and releases free and authoritative video content, online conferences, expert-led online courses, coaching programs, and a collaborative platform for all caregivers of kids with special needs. So we tailor our programs based on what parents, educators, medical professionals, and students need help with the most. Then we bring the best experts and thought leaders in the field together to create create a curriculum that solves all of the biggest problems, including educating their child, improving family relationships, and receiving better clinical attention. We even provide one-on-one and group coaching with our experts to provide personalized solutions that can address the unique differences and problems of every family. And by bringing together the best of the best and leveraging technology, we can customize and adapt to students' diverse personalities, skills, and problems. This solves education's failures and saves everyone time, money, and painful memories. So by using our resources, our students have learned exactly how special needs can negatively impact family relationships and what to do in order to keep their relationships strong, especially while kids are still in school. They've learned everything there is to know about diagnosing their child's special needs, as well as any other comorbid conditions, how they interact, and how the results of a diagnosis can help students get the support and accommodations that they need. They've gained a better understanding of how certain special needs affect the brain and how their child's unique neurological profile informs which accommodations they should get in place. They've understood how using a strengths-based approach, incorporating mindfulness, cognitive therapy, positive psychology, and effective behavioral skills can greatly reduce stress and anxiety in families' lives. They know what school accommodations are available, the laws that are in place to protect their children's rights, and the role of a school psychologist when it comes to helping their children through school. And as a result, they're the most equipped to handle the toughest challenge that they'll face throughout their child's education. So, just as a closing thought, right? The value of one-on-one time with these experts isn't affordable for most people, but we've gone ahead and democratized their expertise in our summit, so that it's roughly 10 times cheaper for families. Now we just need one thing from you. Help us reach the people who need our help by supporting us. Share our mission with your community and help us fix the education system one step at a time. Help us give everyone equal opportunity. Help us give everyone a chance to thrive. Help us change the world. Thank you.